Ladies and gentlemen, I now take this seat of honor announce the arrival of His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda, the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, His Excellency, Yoweri Kaguta Kaguta Museveni, who is now arrived. He will be welcomed by service chiefs.
He's blocking. This one.
Welcomed by Welcome, Prime Minister. His Excellency President is accompanied by Her Excellency Mama Janet Kata. Certainly,
Uganda respect the troops in his first term after taking.
Thank you. request His Excellency the President to come back to the saluting prayers by simple function of allowing the lower in town in the presidential standard now.
The other day, a group of Ugandans came to my office and they said, Mr. Chairman, we are waiting to hear our Mugore make his vows. And I said, which Mugore? He said, the president-elect, you don't know? Without much ado, therefore, I'll invite the president-elect, Yoweri Museveni Habulwa Kaguta, to proceed to the podium. Well, since he's a Mugore cannot move alone. He's accompanied by Mama Janet Museveni, who is the matron. Thank you. Your Lordship, the Chief Justice of Yoweri Museveni to Habulwa Kaguta, he having fulfilled all the requirements as directed by the Constitution.
I do not speak. That's okay.
I, Yoweri Habulwa Kaguta Museveni, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear the true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution. So help me God. Kaguta Museveni, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I shall faithfully exercise the functions of the President of Uganda and shall uphold, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution. and observe the laws of Uganda, and that I shall promote the welfare of the people of Uganda. So help me God.
What is happening is the president receiving the instruments of power one by one, presented to him by the Chief Justice. The president is now receiving the national flag. The president is now receiving the presidential standard flag. The president is now receiving the national anthem. The president is now receiving the National Coat of Arms. The president is now receiving the public seal. The president is now receiving the instrument of the national defense by the CDF. And a shield. The president has received the sword.
Thank you.
That is the parade forming up into the Alpha Corps. When it started, especially on 14th January, after the inspection of the
ground,
that is honored on ground and in air, just to confirm that the new president is being honored on ground and in heaven. Which is going to be accompanied by a